West Ham taking full advantage with a win at Plymouth. So it's back to Boundary Park for Oldham's bid to stop the rot. Adams and Warhurst come in for Brazil and Palmer.
Here's Donaghy. Redfern first time ball to Warhurst. Pull through to Henry. 1-0. Adams. Hoisted into the Brighton area. Chap Marshall. 2-0. Ian Marshall. Ball given away. Oldham can break now. It's about 5-3 as Ritchie leads the charge. Adams in acres of space. Here he is now. Can it be 3-0? It is. Neil Adams. Free kick taken quickly. Adams plays the ball in. Marshall's in there. 4! Some 10 yards outside the Oldham penalty area. Wilkins is over it, so it's Codner. Wilkins takes it. Oh, and it's a beauty. Play back for Henry. Ball comes in. Rich is in there. But, oh! For a moment then I thought the ball had gone in. Henry. Oldham camped outside the Brighton box. Redfern shot. Oh, beauty! Neil Redfern, how about that? Space on this right-hand side for Warhurst. Curry. Warhurst. Ritchie. Tormented it. Oh, beauty! Andy Ritchie. Oh, pick that one out.
Andy Ritchie's fifth goal of the season rounds off a stunning triumph for Oldham.